You turned your shoulder and looked back at me. Thanked me for my blind belief. He said, I'll be going for a little while. There's no need to doubt me, so don't even try. As I write to you from here, when it was long, it pinned your hair. You placed it right behind my ear and said, if I write you every night.